You may have noticed the top of your action being cut off by the header when using the interactive canvas API. Like this example here, the top of the snowman's head is covered by the header. In today's AOG Pro Tips, we'll learn how to prevent this by using getHeaderHeightPX function. This function allows you to get the height based on the device type. Keep in mind that different devices can have different header heights. Let's take a look at how getHeaderHeightPX function works. On the interactive canvas object, we'll call this function, which returns a promise. When this promise is resolved, it returns the height of the headers in pixels. Now that we have the height, we can use it to adjust the top margin of the body to account for where the header is. As you can see, the body is now below the header. Begin building interactive canvas actions today by using the project creation link in the description below. For more pro tips like this, be sure to check out the rest of our videos and share your thoughts with us on Twitter using the hashtag AOGProTips. Thanks for watching.